for you guys. A round of applause. All the tournaments we do. So just a reminder, the first few rounds is best 2 out of 3 matches. If you do win a match, remember you cannot change your battle Pokemon. You can change your support. You cannot change your battle Pokemon if you win. Your skills or whatever you guys want to play. Once the match is over, just in case someone wants to change their character, the person who lost their first match, we will have to back out to the screen. So just, the match is over, just keep that in mind. We want to hit battle again and restart the match, okay? The other thing is, once, if you do lose one of these first couple of rounds, we do have a little giveaway for you. So if you lose, head over to the table, we'll give you something on your way out. The last but not least before we move on for the tournament is just a reminder that top 16 is double elimination. Meaning that on your first loss you will move to what's called the underdog bracket. From there you battle all the way to the final to go against the winner's bracket winner. And from there, just a reminder that if you do make it all the way through the underdog bracket, you do have to win twice. Is be able to reset the bracket, bring the winner down to the underdog bracket, and you play another 7 matches, okay? You guys excited?
Yeah!
We have some great competition today. I'm going to ask everyone to come in. We're going to take a quick photo of that pool, and then we're going to politely boot everyone back out so we get started. So everyone can step in. We're going to take a photo. Please stand in front. You guys are extremely excited.
Look like I'm yawning, but I'm actually.
At the back. Thank you. Have a good night.